Hello and welcome. You are watching National Defense. Vice Admiral S.N. Ghormade has assumed charge as the Vice Chief of Naval Staff from Vice Admiral G. Ashok Kumar at a formal ceremony held this morning at South Block, New Delhi. Vice Admiral G. Ashok Kumar retires today after glorious service of 39 years. Vice Admiral S.N. Ghormade is an alumni of National Defense Academy, Khadakwasla, Naval Staff College at the United States Naval War College, Newport, Rhode Island, and the Naval War College, Mumbai. The flag officer was commissioned in the Indian Navy on 1st January 1984 and is a navigation and direction specialist. The flag officer has had extensive operational tenures on board frontline warships of the Indian Navy. During his career spanning over 37 years, he has been through a myriad of operational and staff appointments. His important operational appointments include commands of guided missile frigate INS Brahmaputra, submarine rescue vessel INS Nirikshak, and minesweeper INS LFP, and second in command of guided missile frigate INS Ganga. INS Nirikshak was awarded the United Citation for the first time during his command. His important staff appointments ashore include Assistant Chief of Personnel, Human Resource Development, Principal Director of Personnel, Director Naval Plans and Joint Director Naval Plans at Naval Headquarters at separate assignments, Director Military Affairs at the Ministry of External Affairs, Disarmament and International Security Affairs, Local Workup Team West, and Instructor at the Navigation Direction School and National Defense Academy. The officer also had the coveted appointments of Flag Officer Commanding Karnataka Naval Area and Flag Officer Commanding Maharashtra Naval Area. In the rank of Vice Admiral, he has held the challenging and coveted appointments of Director General Naval Operations, Chief of Staff Eastern Naval Command, and Controller Personnel Services. The flag officer was holding the tri-service appointments of Deputy Chief Operations and Training at Headquarters Integrated Defense Staff prior taking over the present appointment as Vice Chief of Naval Staff at IHQ MOD Navy. The flag officer was awarded the Ati Vishisht Seva Medal on 26 January 17 and Nausena Medal in 2007 by the President of India and commendation by the Chief of Naval Staff in 2000. He has succeeded Vice Admiral G. Ashok Kumar, who retires after more than 39 years of illustrious service on 31st July 2021. During his tenure as VCNS, the Navy saw an increase in budget allocation with 100% utilization of allocated budget with impetus on capital acquisition. He proactively pushed for adopting Atmanirbhar Bharat mission, with Navy allocating more than two-thirds of capital procurement from indigenous sources. 39 out of 41 ships and submarines for Indian Navy are being constructed in Indian shipyards. The first ever procurement case under the strategic partnership model for Project 75I was successfully progressed for issuance of RFP during his tenure. Many other instances of technological advancements, capability enhancements, and research and development projects with DRDO and DPSU were progressed during his illustrious tenure. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.